What's the story with migration? The figures are uncertain, but around 240 million people now live outside their country of birth, and this is higher than ever. But beware, this is the sum total of migrants, and that simply adds up over time, mainly because the global population grows. So are we really moving more? Possibly not. One recent study estimated the flow from country to country over 5 years at a minimum of 0.5% of the world's population, 5 people in every 1,000, and said this had been fairly stable over the past 35 years. But that's on average. Exactly. If the UK was average, that'd be roughly Cardiff, in and out over 5 years. But the UK isn't average. It's not been one Cardiff moving to the UK lately, possibly more like 6. So the average might be stable, but within that, there's big variation. And the hotspots change, lately to include the UK and Northern Europe. Is it one-way traffic? No. Emigration from the UK is also historically high, though not as high. This contrasts with China, where after 5 years, about 998 in every 1,000 were still in China. So don't people leave China? Not many, relative to its size, but they sure move. In the past 30 years, their cities have swollen by hundreds of millions. It's called internal migration. And it's estimated that globally about 3 million people move to cities somewhere in the world every week. Enough to fill up Leeds almost every day. What's the pattern? A vast, settled majority. But where there's war, disease perhaps, or the spur of a better future, corridors of bustle, pockets of turmoil.